Miss Fairchild, I'm going to need you to stay late again and take dictation.